A bombshell in the Essendon Supplements saga, with the club seeking extra time to answer charges of holding the game in disrepute. Yasmin Payton is at Windy Hill and joins us live now. Yasmin, will this make it almost certain now the Bombers will play in the finals?
Yes, it will, Mel. Monday was supposed to be D-Day for the Bombers, but it now looks like the AFL Commission hearing will be delayed after the four individuals who've been charged over the Bombers' 2012 supplements program were granted extra time to prepare their legal defence. James Hurd at last has a spring in his step, with Essendon's finals hopes looking healthier than they have in some time.
Oh, I think we're all confident that we'll be playing finals and we'll keep our premiership points.
His confidence comes from the AFL, which has excused the coach from attending Monday's commission hearing. Hurd has been granted extra time to mount his legal case against charges of bringing the game into disrepute.
Yes, it's pleasing that we've been given more time. Yeah, definitely. I think it gives us a chance to prepare for the case properly and, you know, gives natural justice a chance to play out.
I mean, there's lots of documents, there's thousands of pages of documents. If people need to prepare for that, I think that's justifiable.
The offer also extended to his co-accused colleagues, Mark Thompson, Bruce Reid and Danny Corcoran. Earlier today, the AFL boss said Essendon itself would still have its charges heard on Monday. But 10 News understands the club will also seek a deferment.
They haven't indicated to us that they are not going to appear on Monday or that they're seeking a deferment. If they ask for an extension, well, of course, we don't see any reason why we wouldn't grant that.
The delay inches Essendon closer to finals footy, but after four straight losses, Bomber admits the team is distracted.
The last 4 weeks have been pretty poor. They've just seen it go to another level, getting towards the outcome of investigation. It's working, the AFL are taking our points.
The Red and Black hope to break their losing streak on Saturday night when they take on Carlton at the MCG. The parents and partners of players will be arriving at Windy Hill tonight. They'll be attending a meeting where they'll receive an update on the ASADA investigation. No doubt they will be very pleased to hear that the Bombers will be playing finals footy. But the other side of this is that this investigation and this drug saga will continue on through the finals period and possibly and regrettably into season 2014. Mel?
Thanks there to Yasmin Payton reporting from Windy Hill.